She dresses and what she thinks of it is